College of Engineering decided that every department in the college would have an energy concentration about the same time that EPIC became a reality. And so, many of these departments were starting to ramp up their classes in energy. And so for our Energy Markets Cluster, we decided that the two departments in the college, Systems Engineering and Engineering Management, Electrical Engineering and Computer Engineering together, we wanted to get together with the College of Business to start a class on energy markets. So when you talk about MBA, obviously that's a very specialized degree, and we never had anything like that. Nobody had ever really thought about that type of a concentration. So we decided to approach the dean of the College of Business. So we got with our colleague, Dr. Peter Schwartz.
The real idea behind it is just to give the engineers knowledge of where economics fits into what they're doing, that it goes beyond just saying that I can be a fan of nuclear energy or a fan of renewables, and therefore that's what I can do, to thinking about, well, there's a marketplace, and what you do has to be justified in the marketplace. And similarly, of course, for MBA students who are interested in energy, an opportunity to get that technical side, which you need if you're going to work in this area.
Energy concentration gives you that kind of background. You know, it's not a one-dimensional student. We make, multi-dimensional students, and you have the flexibility to move. Once you get a job, you have the flexibility to move across to another job very easily.
At the interviewing process, it helps to get them ready, that they have something that a lot of other students aren't going to have, which is a context for what they're doing.
So, we make our students ready for the job market on day one, in fact. That's the beauty of working, getting an energy concentration with EPIC.